heat up better. We call him Elon Musk.